second year I was in the team was 1999. We went over to New Zealand. We were playing against New Zealand over there in the final, and we ended up winning that game by one goal right on the buzzer. And it was very exciting. We loved it. Yeah, I shot the winning goal in that game. It was very exciting. I wasn't on the court for that long during that game, but I got an opportunity towards the end, and yeah, the ball fell into my hands, and luckily enough, the shot that I put up went through, and great way to win a world championship.
And everywhere we go. like to announce that the flag bearer for the Commonwealth Games here in Valley in 2010 is Sherelle McMahon.
I always find it extremely proud to lead the Australian netball teams, and I have loved, this is the fourth time I've been to a Commonwealth Games, and I always love being part of the bigger Australian team, and I'm just really, really excited to be leading you all out, and you don't need to get to the fourth time. A little reckless maybe till I hold it.
Shock at the moment. I'm fairly surprised that this has happened, but very proud as well.
You can beat New Zealand?
Absolutely. I need it raining down. Emotional seeing them walk out onto court and wishing I was out there with them.
I'm extremely excited to announce that I'm pregnant and that I'm expecting my first baby with my husband Brett. This is obviously an extremely exciting time for my life, and something that I've wanted for a long time. So I'm really looking forward to, I guess, that next chapter. Play the pretender.
I'm retiring from netball at all levels today. That's really hard to say, in fact, and it's been a really, really tough decision because there is a huge part of me who that wants to keep playing, and I've loved so much the time that I've spent in an elite team environment. I'd rather go it alone. The journey that I've been on has brought me personally so much excitement and joy and enjoyment.